Welcome to our smart farm, the university-owned commercial property, 2,900 hectares. It's unique in its size, as well as the depth and breadth of our industry collaboration. In fact, all of the research and development work being undertaken by the smart farm team is industry funded. We have about $10 million of industry R&D on the books at the moment, with a vast array of companies and private industry type partners, ranging from small to medium enterprises up through to corporate farmers and of course industry R&D corporations.
The UNE Smart Farms research agenda deals with some of the biggest issues in farming today that make the most sense. Critical to this process is the integration of industry at every step of the way so that we can come up with viable solutions for farmers. Professor David Lamb and his colleagues have been working with industry groups in both Australia and New Zealand to come up with solutions to a range of industry issues.
Cooperative research centres play an important role in the university's R&D activities, and the smart farm is no exception. For example, we have four CRCs that have projects that utilise this resource, including the poultry CRC, the invasive animals CRC, CRC for spatial information, and the sheep CRC. And projects range from large-scale remote sensing type projects such as satellite imagery to the very small-scale sensors and gadgets that are being deployed by farmers on the ground. For example, Meat Livestock Australia and the Cooperative Research Centre for Spatial Information are bringing together small handheld devices with mobile device apps to provide tools to farmers on the ground. We have the use of drones, for example, using them for a range of activities, ranging from looking at pasture biomass through to carbon stored in trees and even weighing animals remotely. And it's here that everything comes together. Here is where the action happens, in the command centre. This is where we provide our data, both live and latent, to users anywhere in the world.
Technologies that improve the efficiencies on farm will lead to a healthy and sustainable future, but this is dependent on monitoring and management at every step of the process.
At the end of the day, this place is the ultimate science, technology, engineering and mathematics STEM in action, just like every other Australian farm and indeed any other farm around the world should be.